show you a picture of where we're going.
You going to tell him about the trip tomorrow?
So we're leaving super early, so you have to go to bed, like, immediately. We're leaving tomorrow morning at 4 o'clock in the morning. Because we are going to Disney World tomorrow morning. We're going to Disney World. We're going until Tuesday.
Okay.
Yeah, do you want to go to Disney World?
No, we're not.
Yes, we are. We're going tomorrow morning. We're flying down to Florida. And we've kept it a secret from you for a long time.
So we're not going to the wedding.
We're not going to the wedding. My cousin Katie isn't getting married. We're going to Disney World.
You're serious? You're serious?
Yes.
Want to go to Disney World?
Yeah. That's going to be our family vacation.
You're serious. You're not kidding. Serious.
Promise. 100% promise.
Serious. We're getting on a plane in the morning.
Seriously, yeah. Okay, I have to say that was pretty good acting.
Oh my gosh.
By both of you. Say, really sound that you're going to a wedding.
Actually, I kind of figured that we weren't going to the wedding because you painted my nails black and I knew you wouldn't let me go to a wedding with my nails painted black.
But that was just for school today. Are you excited?
Yes.
We get to go see Mickey Mouse?
Yeah.
I'm going to see Minnie.
Oh, here, you're seriously serious?
Yeah.
You're not kidding.
We're leaving here at 4 o'clock tomorrow morning. We're getting on a plane at 6 o'clock at Midway, and we're flying down to Florida for 5 days.
I'm so happy!
Wouldn't
that
be fun? You had no idea?
Shush.
Are you going to see Minnie and Mickey Mouse?
Wait, you're serious?
Yes. You've always wanted to go, right?
Yes.
You guys kind of seem like,
No, we are. It's just hard to believe. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Seriously. Yay!
Is that fun?
Yeah.
And your bag is all packed? With the exception of underwear. I just forgot to put underwear, so you don't even have to pack anything. I've packed your PJs and...
Oh my gosh, you really had me going with the wedding. How long had you been planning this out?
2 months.
Really?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
You came up with the whole story.
You want to call Grandma and tell her?
Yeah.
Okay.